All right, here we are at Outdoor Retailer, and man, I'm hungry. And I looked down and I saw this contraption, and I mean, this is like the griller from Mars, man. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. What a great idea! Tell me about this.
The future of barbecue. It's Auspit rotisserie barbecues. It's a very we call it so simple, so delicious. It's so you can take a small amount of things with you up to the fire and get a lot done with it. Lots of versatility. It holds up to 18 pounds
Wow.
of vegetables, meats, fruits, whatever you want to put on there. And the basic system only weighs 11 and a half pounds.
So it packs up in a little bag, I see. Easy to transport.
Yep.
Easy to set up. But what I really love about it, you swung this puppy around to get it off of that heat.
Yep. It's we call it swing action design, so you can get away from the smoke. You can taste, baste, whatever you want to do.
Uh-huh.
Just with one hand, and then put it back on the fire, and off you go.
What a great design. I mean, this is just classic.
Yep, it's unique worldwide.
So what else you got over here?
Well, over here we've got, we've got the Spitmate Junior here. This is one of our new products for the year. We have a Spitmate, the regular size Spitmate is a little bit longer than that, about double the size. And then we've also got a few prototype products here, but then we got a delicious piece of pork roast.
There's going to be a line forming for that.
Oh, there was. We were actually, it was about 5 pounds heavier when we started.
What I really love about this is this, I don't know what you call it, but...
Spitmate.
Uh-huh. The Spitmate, and that's just revolutionary because the smaller pieces, vegetables, that kind of thing, are kind of rotating around inside a marinade.
Yep.
I mean, they're equally cooked on all sides, and they're not falling through the grill.
Yep. Well, it's unique worldwide, and actually we're going to be trying some new things with it. We've got a new sleeve for even smaller things. We're going to actually be roasting coffee with it.
Oh,
it's like
wow.
Raw coffee beans, and so you can do fire-roasted coffee. And popcorn and other even smaller things like that. But again, it's unique worldwide. You can do chicken wings. We've baked bread in it as well.
Uh-huh.
Delicious.
Wow. Oh, my God.
And it all packs in the same bag. You can have the Spitmate accessory, the Auspit kit, and the fire trough, and it'll all pack in the same carrying case.
And what's the retail price point for these?
$199 is going to be an all stainless for the basic kit, and $149 is for a partial stainless. And then you can accessorize from there.
Awesome stuff.
Thanks a bunch.
Hey, thanks a lot.